Well, more than 20,000 runners, walkers, a lot of strollers hitting the pavement in downtown Honolulu this morning, all taking part in the 32nd annual Kaiser Permanente Great Aloha Run. In first place this year, Jacob Alplin from Honolulu. He ran the 8.15 miles in 43 minutes, 36 seconds. Polina Carlson from Kailua, the first female, crossing the line at 46 minutes, 59 seconds. But really, for most people out there, it wasn't about racing against the clock or trying to beat the competition, but rather just getting to participate in a great event for a good cause. Jai Cunningham reports.
It was an early morning, and maybe that fact brought out some of the more unique characters.
Expecting it to be a great race, as always. I've really set myself up for success, I think, with my attire today.
I normally just push myself to the threshold of failure and just maintain myself there.
With thousands participating, you need volunteers. Lots of them.
Well, the sun is rising on a beautiful day, and we're excited. I'm excited to represent over 400 doctors, nurses, and support staff who are volunteering on the course and along the course and at the end at the stadium.
You know what? A big mahalo to the 4,000 volunteers we have every year. And you know what? People are saying, oh, they're so nice and wonderful. And it's because this is sharing the aloha.
And we found three firefighters decked in their gear who were sharing the aloha as well.
You know, just as firefighters, we want to help the community. We're always giving back. So this was just, you know, a natural thing for us, you know, to help our community and to support the Kapi'olani Children's Oncology Department.
Raising more than $15,000 over the 5 years to fight childhood cancer. And we can't forget who gets the race day festivities started. Close to 6,000 members of our military.
Well, first, it's a great event, and anytime we can share aloha and feel the aloha, it's always good to be a part of that. And we've been doing this for now, what, 30-plus years, so the entire time that this event's been going, Sounds of Freedom is what we call it.
Now, on the course, this is the real story. It is definitely the people's race. It's the Kaiser Permanente Great Aloha Run, and a lot of times you see people who have done this not once, twice, but numerous years.
This is 11 years for the Wet Hen Sailing out of Hickam Harbor.
And a good time was had by all. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.